Can you believe it? Year end is right around the corner. And while some of us are thinking holiday prep, let's flip the script for a minute and talk health insurance. By now, many of us have met our annual insurance deductibles, which means our cost for medical services and prescriptions may be almost non-existent. So let's discuss maximizing those benefits. If you have not had your annual physical or visit to the OB this year, make sure to do so before year end. Most insurance policies offer 100% coverage for these visits, meaning they're at no cost to you. So why waste a free annual visit? Likewise, if there are additional medical services you've been putting off, perhaps now is the time to consider them. On a similar note, if you have insurance which includes prescription drug coverage, you may be able to stock up at little to no cost before the start of the year, which is when new deductibles kick in. In full disclosure, health insurance policies differ by carrier and by state, so check your benefits to see where you stand. But remember, we pay a pretty penny for insurance, so it makes financial sense to maximize our benefits. For Focus on Women, this is April. Stay well.